Hey everybody, my name is Colt McAnlis, and I'm here to take a quick look behind the scenes at some of Google's data centers. You see, on March 25th, the Google Cloud Platform has an exciting event planned that you're not going to want to miss. But before then, I figured it would be good to take a look at how Google works under the hood. Because when you talk about Google, what you're really talking about is scale. You see, we serve over 6 billion hours of YouTube video every single month, and at the same time service 100 billion searches from Google, and my personal favorite, activate 1,000 Android devices every single minute. Working at that scale is no easy task. We've had to build a global infrastructure to handle the load, everything from laying fiber across the Pacific Ocean to building data centers that blur the line between science, art, and utility to create something great. For example, take a look at this data center in Oregon. All of these colored pipes here are not just for show. Each color details important information about the water temperature and flow direction, which, trust me, is important when you're trying to track down a leak in miles of tubing. And take a look at this row of servers in Georgia. These energy-efficient, high-powered LEDs let us know that everything is running smoothly in this server rack. And this data center in South Carolina hosts a 3-story warehouse of machines. When one of these bad boys break down, that automated robot over there actually grabs the tape drive and removes it for you. The best part about all of this technology is that we're not keeping it to ourselves. Through the power of the Google Cloud Platform, you've got access to the same network, compute, and storage that runs all of Google's infrastructure. And it's offered in a way that allows you to mix, match, and combine APIs and services to fit your application needs, which is exactly what the Snapchat developers did. You see, their small 4-person team was able to leverage the scalable power of Google App Engine to make Snapchat one of the hottest downloads of 2013, serving over 350 million photos a day. And consider the song pop folks, who in a few short months went from obscurity to serving 2.5 million daily active users, while only assigning a single engineer to worry about performance and uptime, which is exactly what you'd expect when you're running on the same exact hardware and software that powers all of Google's services. When we're talking about cloud offerings, it's really easy to get bogged down in the minutiae of keywords like site isolation or virtual machines or load balancing. And sometimes we forget the small stuff, the nuts, the bolts, the solder wires, the joints, the cooling fans, the water towers, and yes, even the colored pipes that make it all work. You see, for 15 years, we at Google have been building beautiful, powerful data centers, and all that power is now at your command. Make sure you join the Google Cloud Platform community on Google+, and don't forget to come back here on March 25th for an event that you're not going to want to miss. My name is Colt McAnlis. Now go build something great.